isn't enough. And we get this quick flank in from Tapsin. Bit currently not looking back the other direction. Tapsin takes his time, misses his chance, hits the damage, but it's not enough for the frag. And in the meantime, Navi doing a good job of cutting everybody down. Searson trades it, and it's on to Bit for the clutch. The AK's good to close. And Navi with a demanding 16-4.
Man, that's the heater. That was the most tense moment of the game.
Yeah.
But it was still 15-2. Of course, Bit comes through with the close.